No, it's only going Cam Blair's.
Cool. And since that's red.
Excuse me?
Oh, I was just saying, since it's red, it's ready to go, and okay. You don't have to worry about it from now on.
Okay, very
good.
Thank
you so much, and we'll see you later.
Thank you.
Trippy camera.
Yeah.
Hello.
Oh, is it a face cam? It has to be.
John Baker just said, he goes, man, you might have bullshitted me about a lot of things over the years. He said, but the one thing you never bullshitted me about was pot, though.
Yeah.
Oh, well, yeah.
No, pot was good.
Yeah, that was kind of, I said, I told you.
Yeah.
You got 20 minutes.
No, that's...
straight up good people right there.
So.
So.
Well, I'm just thinking, I'm gonna take this. I just follow the trail.
How are you?
You don't know how to get there, do you?
I've never drove a truck from here to Campbell.
Oh, yeah. I got my youngest joining the Marines. Shipping out 4 days after graduation.
Yeah,
a little scary, but
call the dog trucks. And don't try to get in front of them to beat them.
Are you going to start line too? Somebody got out again? Okay, so why don't you take the back sled?
I'll put you down.
Okay. Either way, whatever you
want. He runs like a fucking cheetah. Now, kicks like a mule, kicks like an alligator.
Where's the bear?
Riding today?
Yeah, she's right today and last year.
Awesome.
Yeah, she's right.
That's funny, I thought
Donna.
What's
your name?
I'm Chris.
Chris. Yeah.
You got to go out to Willow too?
Oh yeah, baby. That's up. Yeah.
I love going out there and listening to you. It's cold up there right now.
Yeah, it's I'm
supposed to be 2 years ago.
You did 1 year, but you flew up and back. You flew up and back in the same day.
Where are you from?
Oh.
You're in California?
Yeah, man. How long did you sleep?
Hold on. I went to school in Nashville. Yeah, but I grew up in Fresno. I went to school ever since high school. My parents are still there.
Girl, yeah. My parents are still
there. Our oldest son's in right near Anaheim, La Mirada.
Oh,
college.
Yeah, that's right.
He's at Biola. It's a good school. We're excited to be here.
So you're gonna.
Yeah, they need my help. Yeah. Took them a few years. I actually moved here 5 years ago, and I didn't know anyone. I moved here 5 years ago to weed what I do. And I randomly walked into a restaurant. And guess who I met?
Lance.
And I ended up volunteering for him that weekend. And ever since then, I've been working for him.
Yeah? Isn't that weird? No, God is. Yeah.
So why don't you
No.
Go ahead, say it.
No.
You gotta do this. Put one leg over or in. You can stand right in there. Okay. Chris, you want to grab her shoulder?
Pretty good, Doug.
Pull that off.
Just for a second.
Okay, so pretty comfy. Comfy?
Yep. Oh, look at her.
Looks good.
In the sun?
They
need some sunshade. Okay, so you don't have to throw candy. Okay, you just kick back and enjoy the ride.
It's not soft, but... Well, I get so fascinated watching them that I don't watch the people.
I want to be able to get at my gun. I know that.
Do you want to put your bib on?
No. Oh, you want your... Oh,
yeah.
You
want my camera? Please.
Yeah.
Grab your boob instead. Sorry. You're not my type.
I am.
Tight
or no?
I'm going to be able to get a smoke.
So then you can pull this up over your nose.
That's yeah. Good.
Oh, okay.
Perfect.
You
yep. Put your gloves on.
Are
you ready for this?
I don't. Good.
Are you falling here? No, I'm... I can agree.
Okay, I'm going to kind of go out that way, be out of the way of the dogs and that and whatnot.
Okay. Okay. Thank you.
Can I see Jason?
That's the first to get your blood. Didn't even see you in there.
Bless your heart. Okay, they were
I'm they on necklines in the trailer?
Oh my god!
I couldn't see any necklines. I was like, yeah, I'm just standing.
Okay. I say yeah. Next thing you know, you'll be tied out here. So he said, Google was here. Yes. Right, Tiny. Yep. Baby, what's the dog next to Google?
That's Hottie.
Hottie.
Hottie?
Okay.
How do you do this again?
I don't know. I'm just worried that it's going to come off the truck and I don't want it taken off with Donna.
Make sure you don't take out the truck.
Okay. I'm just going
to ride up with you. You're so bossy.
This is my big moment. I seen it on TV once. It don't look that hard.
So we're going to have to go out. Because it is nothing but...
I'm not driving.
Yes.
They are.
No.
Better be some good runners. We're going to see what they got.
I don't.
Okay.
See a lot of blue jackets going down.
Huh?
See a lot of blue jackets going down.
Yeah.
Okay.
I was on a corner. I was on a corner over like here, right? And came out and around the corner, and the lady in the fucking front of the wheel guards fell down, and I ran right over top of it, literally. She like jumping a moose. Yeah. Oh, she's about 300. I'm like, you ain't running nothing anyway.
Okay, I'm riding up here with you.
Alright.
Because.
Say hi!
Too many dogs. I mean, too many people on the dogs now.
Huh?
I don't think they need me on the dogs.
It's like fine.
Way too many people.
Right here.
What? My eyes.
You good?
Yeah. Are you gonna walk up? Run.
I'm getting big.
Lance. You mind if I get a picture real quick? Please. I don't mind.
Jeff,
no, that's Lance.
Thank you.
Where's Jeff? Where's Jeff the mushroom? And I'm like, Jason. And he's like, oh, I'm looking for Jeff Baker. Wait, but keep on looking.
I had this lady, it's been several years now. Oh my god, oh my god, I've been a fan of yours for so long. It was such an honor to meet you finally. I'm so excited. Dallas, I've never been so. I stopped. I'm like, do I look like Dallas? Oh my god, did I say that on your mirror? I know who you are. I'm like, yeah. Such a fan.
Such a fan.
Hey, are these keys? You got the keys? So yeah, he's got Noah in front of him and Johnny behind him. All you gotta do is stay with those two. He'll have a hell of a race. You know who else is running? Dave Branholm.
I know. Yeah.
Yeah. He had to get a fucking complete flush out. He had to stop smoking weed 10 years ago to be clean. Yeah. I said, they're going to have to give you a metal cup to piss in. You'll melt the bottom out of the plastic one.
Okay, they're walking with Adigan up there. Keep an eye. Keep an eye, Grandma.
Where is he?
My friends have him right by the light pole here. They're going to walk up, though, when we go.
That is a baby you could have got. I have never seen such a cute kid in my life, and I thought I had two.
It's genetic.
That cream I was telling Jenny, that silver salt.
Yeah, silver salt device?
Yeah. I've never been able to get that place on Sniper cleared up, ever. And I've maybe put it on him six times, maybe.
Oh.
And you can't even find where it was. So I don't know if it was a... between the antibiotic and...
Who's riding this one back here?
Baby Jason. Good. I don't know where Lisa's at.
But I'd sure enough be using it. Oh.
Where you got these?
Thank you.
She don't kiss you back.
Yeah. I gotta say it.
We're family.
We family, that's right. Hold the
bush.
There. You want him?
We should carry him up there.
Hey, Nick. Can we have him? Sorry, I'm gonna step the water behind you.
No.
You got him, or do you want me to hold him?
We're coming in 64 from Saturday.
Most improved musher. Joining Noah in his hang rider sled is a young lady by the name of Natalie Miller this year.
1 minute.
Natalie's mother was Noah's Iditarider. Noah actually met Natalie when he was checking on his mother. Her whole family were Iditariders last year and this year. And there was a little spark lit there. Natalie was living in Austin, Texas, and she started a long-distance romance. After their engagement, Noah flew down to Austin to drive the car back to Alaska. Natalie walked around the street for Natalie to call as I did a ride in 2017. And after he was done with the
This isn't the same without you, brother.
It's not quite the same.
This man was born in
I get the satisfaction of seeing my boys out there. You know, introducing my boys now. He's an upper cover. Slow and young.
You did well in Norway.
We had a good run.
That was a good time.
I've never done this before.
You did well in Carbondale, best of festivals.
That's right. Yeah, I've been there quite a few trophies. I just aren't from that dinner run.
He's training his new muscle here. Thank you.
ahead, easy. Easy, easy. Easy, easy. Easy, easy. Guys. Atta girl. Hi, kids.
Thank you.
Are there boots?
First time I've ever been off the avenue that hasn't shredded booties.
Really?
Or filled them.
They're not full?
Nope.
What? What?
Don, I need to run it just for a second. Hold on, I'll put this pillow right back behind you. Okay.
You having fun?
Of course.
Yeah. It's kind of hard not to.
It is. It's just so fascinating watching the dogs work.
Yeah. Kind of cool to see when they all get in their groove and they all run in unison.
Exactly.
It's the coolest thing ever. Here comes a team, Dad. Hey, Dad.
Thank you.
There's only a few fans out, I think.
Thanks, sir.
Hi, kids.
Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you for coming out. Quietly. Thank you.
I normally keep them going, hey. No. Missed you, huh? All right. Stand on yours, son. Thank you.
coming out, you guys. Hot dog, you bet. No, sir, don't drink, but thank you. Hi. Hey.